is a ball center position. Substitute checking in for center, number 40, Ty Little. He's checking in for center.
Thank you.
number Sutherland and number two Brandon Uppendale is checking in.
Bring that in the middle, where you at? Bring that in the middle.
Thank you.
foul team. First of the three at the line. Shoot two. Number 32, Junior Bass.
Thank you. Thank you.
varsity cheerleaders are seniors Hannah Davis, Josie Banks, Chloe Warner, Alana Zeebe, and Sophia Dubois. Our juniors Samara Wolf, Jasmine Wright, Sophia Dugan, Casey Hahn, and Emily Camp. Our sophomores, Kennison Mays and Kylie Moore, and our freshmen, Bella Morrison. They are advised by Brittany Engel and the JV coaches, Maya Cantillo. Ladies and gentlemen, your Belpre varsity cheerleaders.
Thank you.
Mention of February Student of the Month, Elena Barnhart, and Alexander Mason. Congratulations on your selective achievements.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And it's his third foul, team seven. Checking in for Belpre, Isaiah Spencer for Hayden Taylor.
Thank you.
foul, number four, Aaron Vance. That is his first foul, team 33.
Thank you.
Christopher Style at the line shooting two is number 24. Chris Cooper. Thank you.
I back to back pop. Yeah. Here's your pop. I was saying it hurts to have left the stuff inside. Just bring it inside.
Like, man, this guy left his shit. Why is he carrying bags out? I don't know. He just looked at me. He's like, hey, you need help, old guy? I got pissed. And I said, I'm not fucking little. gonna fly. Fly like an eagle. Fly like an eagle. That's true. Yeah, what the fuck the harvest? Like that meme I sent you, the little kid, 10-year-old me. Legos, fucking Legos. Dog me stepping on the Legos, fucking Legos. So much shit. Stuck it in one of these like metal things and they never clean them. I found it. Have you ever seen fucking drinks? pictures. Fuck me pictures. Their action cities have been running out. Here for all the seasons.
Yeah, I'll play my little game of basketball.
We're playing a sport called, yeah, naked wrestling.
Start chucking them in the back of your truck if you don't mind. That'd be the last thing you do.
I'll give you a sign. I'll let you know. See how far ahead I am. It won't be long though. Thank God. I don't know how I did it this night. I might be able to.
I just want you to know.